396?
454.
How fast will she run?
That depends on who's around.
Let's make it 50.
Make it 3 yards, motherfucker, and we'll have an automobile race.
I'll walk to the motel.
Sleep last night, leastways I did.
Where are you going?
Amarillo.
Your luck. I bought her in Bakersfield, California.
I was testing jets at the time.
I don't like being crowded by a couple of punk road hogs clear across two states. I don't. Sure, we'll race. You're damn right we'll race.
For pinks.
Pink slips? You mean for cars?
That's right. All a rolling star.
Where to?
You name it.
Washington, D.C. I was going there anyway.
It's a test car. Racing a Chevy cross country. Detroit set it up.
Yeah, this man's dangerous, officer. He passed us on the right a couple of miles back. He must be on something.
I don't need any help from you, understand? I'm in this race all the way, and I don't need to be patronized.
Okay, why don't we take a truce for a few minutes?
With all that speed, it's going to run over you one of these days. You can't be a nomad forever. Listen, why don't you ride with me? They're not for you. All they think about is cars. I go fast enough.
You can never go fast enough.
Holy shit!
I had this job as a television producer and I walked in the office.
I don't want to hear about it. It's not my problem.
Racing or what?
I set it up. We're going against a vet. I put up the tools against 300. Where is she?
They split.
Let's go.
We'll take the pinks and we'll go to New York. Right?
Right.
Take it easy, man. You're gonna kill us. We passed 5 miles back.
What you got in it?
What's it worth for you to find out?